Five Hardest Life Lessons from Robert Louis Stevenson. 1. Life is not a matter of holding good cards, but of playing a poor hand well. 2. Don't judge each day by the harvest you reap, but by the seeds that you plant. 3. Keep your fears to yourself, but share your courage with others. 4. There is no duty we so much underrate as the duty of being happy. By being happy, we sow anonymous benefits upon the world. 5. You can give without loving, but you can never love without giving.